What is a Scientist? By Barbara Lehn. A scientist is a person who asks questions and tries different ways to answer them. Hannah wonders about the fruits and vegetables. Are there this many peas in every pea pod? Asks Hannah. A scientist learns from her senses. Cammy and Tiara play with a mixture of water and cornstarch. They try to decide if it's liquid or solid. When I squeeze it, it feels like a solid, but it drips like a liquid, observes Tiara. A scientist notices details. Nate examines seeds inside vegetables. There are actually two kinds of seeds in the cucumber. The small ones are clear, discovers Nate. A scientist draws what she sees. Samantha shows how two liquids mix. The red drops bead it up inside the yellow liquid, observes Samantha. A scientist writes about what happens. Tim records his observation. The checker and pencil landed at the same time, but not the feather, writes Tim. A scientist makes comparisons by measuring. Amelia and Corey are measuring weights with the balance scale. Amelia, this side of the balance is higher because it is lighter, demonstrates Corey. A scientist must count exactly. Emily and Stuart count how many drops of water they can fit on a penny. We've put on 23 drops of water so far, says Emily. A scientist looks at objects carefully to decide how to sort. Zoe and her group organize the shoes and boots in different ways. You guys, I think this boot is longer, decides Zoe. A scientist designs experiments to test predictions. Jesse plants seeds at the top of one cup and the bottom of another. I think the seeds that I planted at the top will grow better than the ones at the bottom, predicts Jesse. A scientist experiments by trial and error. Nick uses a foam meat tray to make a flying object. I added a blob of clay and some paper clips on the front. And now my meat tray flies farther, explains Nick. A scientist thinks logically. Shivani explains how she learned about the compass directions. When I ride home at the end of the day, the sun is going down over there. So that must be west, figures Shivani. A scientist keeps trying over and over. Charlie and Stuart try to build a tower as tall as possible. Stuart, we finally got more than 10 to stay on, shouts Charlie. A scientist has fun. Jeff and Theresa experiment with water. Let's see if we can fill up the tube through these holes, suggests Jeff. A scientist is a person who asks questions, learns from her senses, notices details, draws, writes, measures, counts, sorts, test predictions, experiments, thinks logically, keep trying, and has fun. That's what a scientist is.